This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Swiss Standard German German, Schweizer Standarddeutsch, or Swiss High German German, Schweizer Hochdeutsch or Schweizerhochdeutsch, referred to by the Swiss as Schriftdeutsch, or Hochdeutsch, is one of four official languages in Switzerland. Besides French, Italian and Romansh, it is a variety of Standard German, used in the German-speaking part of Switzerland. It is mainly written, and rather less often spoken. Swiss Standard German is not a German dialect, but a variety of Standard German. It is not to be confused with Swiss German, an umbrella term for the various Alemannic German dialects in the sense of traditional regional varieties that are the default everyday languages in German-speaking Switzerland. German is a pluricentric language in contrast with other local varieties of German. Swiss Standard German has distinctive features in all linguistic domains, not only in phonology, but also in vocabulary, syntax, morphology and orthography. These characteristics of Swiss Standard German are called Helvetisms. Contents 1. Written Swiss Standard German 2. Spoken Swiss Standard German 3. Diglossia. 4. Attitude to spoken Swiss Standard German 5. Notes 6. References 7. Literature written Swiss Standard German. Swiss Standard German is the official written language in German-speaking Switzerland. It is used in books, all official publications including all laws and regulations, in newspapers, printed notices, most advertising and in other printed matter. Authors write literature in Swiss Standard German. Although some specific dialect literature exists, SSG is similar in most respects to the Standard German in Germany and Austria, although there are a few differences in spelling, most notably the replacing of the German ligature, with SS. For example, Strasse equals Strasse, Germany equals street. In some cases different words are used, in some cases using a loanword from another language. For example, billet from French equals Fahrkarte, Germany equals ticket for bus, tram, train, etc. Führerausweis or billet colloquial equals Führerschein, Germany equals driving license. Velo from French equals Fahrrad, Germany equals bicycle. Natel or handy equals handy, mobile telephone, Germany equals mobile phone. Parkieren equals parken, Germany equals to park. Poulet from French equals hängchen, Germany equals chicken. In addition, SSG uses different orthography within letter writing and the salutations used for the same also differ from Standard German. The Swiss use the Swiss Standard German word learn Führerausweis for a learner's driving permit. Note how it differs from the SSG word for a regular driving license. Führerausweis. The Swiss use the Standard German word Spital, hospital. Spital is also found in volumes of Standard German language dictionary. However, Germans from northern Germany prefer to use Krankenhaus, whereas Spital is also used in areas of southern Germany, Austria and Liechtenstein. There are differences in gender for some nouns. Swiss das Tram neuter, Germany die Tram feminine, English Tram, used only in Bavarian and Franconian regions in the south. Strandbahn is used elsewhere in Germany. Swiss das E-mail neuter, Germany die E-mail feminine, English E-mail. Some expressions are borrowed from French and thus differ from usage in Germany, such as Swiss ich habe cold, literally I have cold, Germany mir ist kalt, literally is cold to me. Swiss das get dir gut, Germany das passt dir gut, it suits you. The Swiss keyboard layout has no key, nor does it have the capital umlaut keys A, O and U. This dates back to mechanical typewriters that had the French diacritical marks letters on these keys to allow the Swiss to write French on a Swiss German QWERTZ keyboard and vice versa. Thus a Swiss German VSM keyboard has an A key that prints an AA grave when shifted. However, it is possible to write uppercase umlauts by use of caps lock or by using the dead key. The names of municipalities, towns, stations, and streets are often not written with a starting capital umlaut, but instead with A, O and U, such as the Zurich suburb Orlikon, or the hamlet Etzikofen, or the Bernese municipality Ubishi. However, field names, such as Abeneg, Otakon near Staffa or Uberthal, and any other word, such as Ärzte English, physicians, usually start with capital umlauts. As for the various dialects of Swiss German, they are occasionally written, but their written usage is mostly restricted to informal situations such as private text messages, emails, letters, notes, or within social media such as Facebook. The ability of Swiss Germans to transliterate their language into writing is an integral and important part of the identity and culture of German-speaking Switzerland. Spoken Swiss Standard German. The default spoken language in German-speaking Switzerland is the respective local dialect due to a rather large inter-cantonal migration rate, about 5% PA within modern Switzerland. For decades, a lot of different Swiss German dialects are spoken in any one place, especially in urban areas. For example, in the city of Zurich, end of 2013, of the 272,700 Swiss total, 400,000 living in Zurich, only 40% 28% are from Zurich itself, with 51% 36% from the entire canton of Zurich outside of any educational setting. Swiss Standard German is only spoken in very few specific formal situations, such as in news broadcasts and reputable programs of the public media channels, in the parliaments of German-speaking cantons, in the federal parliament in Bern unless another official language of Switzerland is used, although dialect is certainly encroaching on this domain, in loudspeaker announcements in public places such as railway stations, etc. Church services, including the sermon and prayers, are usually in Swiss Standard German. Generally in any educational setting, Swiss Standard German is used during lessons, lectures or tutorials. However, outside of lessons, Swiss German dialects are used, even when, for example, talking to a teacher about the class. The situations in which Swiss Standard German is spoken are characteristically formal and public, and there are situations where written communication is also important in informal situations. Swiss Standard German is only used whenever a Swiss German is communicating with a non-Swiss and it is assumed that this person does not understand the respective dialect among each other. The German-speaking Swiss use their respective Swiss German dialect, irrespective of social class, education or topic. Unlike in other regions where German varieties are spoken, there is no continuum between Swiss Standard German and the Swiss German dialects. The speakers speak either Swiss Standard German, or a Swiss German dialect, and they are conscious about this choice nevertheless. About 10%, or 828,200, of the Swiss residents speak High German aka Standard German at home, but mainly due to German immigrants' diglossia, the concurrent usage of Swiss Standard German and Swiss German dialects has been called a typical case of diglossia. This claim has been debated because the typical diglossia situation assumes that the standard variety has high prestige, whereas the informal variety has low prestige in the German-speaking part of Switzerland. However, the Swiss German dialects do not have a low prestige and permeate every socio-economic class of society, since Swiss Standard German is the usual written language and the Swiss German dialects are the usual spoken language. Their interrelation has been called a medial diglossia attitude to spoken Swiss Standard German. Most Swiss Germans can speak fluent Swiss Standard German, and are happy to use it where necessary. When they compare their Swiss Standard German to the way people from Germany speak, they think their own proficiency is inferior because it is studied and slower. Most Swiss Germans think that the majority speak rather poor Swiss Standard German. However, when asked about their personal proficiency, a majority will answer that they speak quite well. Notes caret AB: the usage of the literal translation High German in order to refer to the German Dachsprache should be avoided, since a regional variety group is referred to with the same name. References caret Rust 1994, p. Language Variation, 10, John Benjamins, ISBN. ALSA, O, U falls entsprechende Namen als Gemeinde oder Ortschaft existieren oder falls es sich öffentliche Bauwerk handelt, werden die Umlaut häufig ALSA, O, U geschrieben. 15 May 2014. Für die Deutsche Sprache, ISBN. New York, Walter de Gruyter, ISBN. VE Languages of Switzerland. Official languages: French, German, Italian, Romansh. Major dialect groups: Lombard, Romansh10 It, Swiss German Sign Languages: Swiss German Sign, French Sign, Italian Sign.